So with Kasich swallowed in a storm of confetti, there's only one candidate left who can stop Donald Trump. And his name is Ted Cruz! Because here's the deal. Mathematically, Cruz is the only guy remaining who can beat Donald Trump. And he's got a message for every other Republican.
I would invite you to join us, to come together. We welcome you with open arms. Come join us. We welcome you with open arms.
We would welcome you to our team.
We would welcome you with open arms.
We welcome you to our teams. We welcome you with open and welcoming arms.
Yes, come. Yes, come. Don't resist, children. I welcome you with open arms. Shh, no, shh. Here, have some butterscotch. I'm your father now. And if Ted Cruz is right, if every single anti-Trump voter unites behind him, he could get enough delegates to be the nominee. Then the GOP establishment can say, goodbye, candidate we don't like. Hello, candidate we can't stand. But if Cruz can't do it, there's one other way to deny Trump the nomination. A brokered convention. You see, when a candidate wins a primary, he really wins delegates who are committed to him at the party convention, but only for the first ballot. So if Donald Trump doesn't get 1,237 delegates in the first round of voting, they're all free to vote for whoever. Which is great news. The Republican campaign could start all over again, only this time it's crammed into 1 week. You can binge watch the death of the GOP.